Thank you. Check, check.
Han, Han. Si Lena Surabaya masuk lagi ya?
Test, check, check, check.
Oke. Oh, cuma satu yang ngambil nih. Nggak ambil.
Ambil belt mah. Okay, good. Okay. Welcome everyone. Selamat sore. So let's start practice. So namaste di Facebook dan di Zoom. So today we will practice Stira Therapeutic Yoga. Dan hari ini kita butuh alat ya, alat bantunya belt. Ambil ban pinggang punya sendiri atau punya siapapun di rumah. So you can use belt as our props for today ya. So because I know karena aku tahu semua, hampir semua mungkin nggak punya belt yang seperti di yoga biasa kita pakai. Jadi kita pakai belt yang di rumah aja, nggak apa-apa ya. So boleh ban pinggang, boleh apapun tali yang Anda bisa gunakan. Ya, kurang lebih panjangnya seperti ini ya. Panjangnya boleh selebar, ya, lebih panjang lagi bahunya ya. So prepare first and let's come back to the practice when you're ready with the belt. I will wait a little bit because some of you not yet ready. Yeah, so grab the belt. So because tunggu dulu deh. Ya, masih lagi siap-siap. Ya, untuk yang di Facebook, coba ambil beltnya di Facebook. Kita hari ini kita practice pakai belt. And okay. So let's wait a little bit. Yang di Zoom masih pada siap-siap, belum pada siap mungkin ya. And let's wait for another moment. Okay, good, Daniel. Welcome. Yeah, cukup itu. It's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, very good. Nice. Yeah, welcome back, Balena. Okay, good. Ya, Mbak Ciren. Yes, Nadine. Good. Yeah. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Kependekan, tapi mungkin nggak apa-apa ya. Punya nggak punya yang lebih panjang? Oh, bisa dipanjangin. Oh, bisa panjang. Okay, good, good. Nice. Cool. Let's start. Okay, good. So let's start first with the pranayama practice. Boleh duduknya di posisi Vajrasana seperti ini. Kalau ini nggak bagus untuk lutut Anda merasakan nyeri di lutut. Anda duduk seperti biasa ya, and cross leg position. So in the therapeutic we need to practice a little bit more mindful for our body so that it can give us a benefit for therapeutic ya. So dari sini Anda boleh buka dulu kakinya, external rotate, and then tarik paha dalam kanan Anda dengan tangan kanan ke dalam ya, atau putar ke arah atas, lalu tekuk kaki kanannya, lalu sama yang kiri juga, masukkan tangan kiri ke dalam paha, external rotate your hip and then bend the knee. So you have that position with the cross leg position in the Sukhasana. And then dari sini coba Anda broaden the sit bone. Tarik so the flesh of your buttock out ya, tarik otot bokongnya keluar. So feel that sit bone on the floor and the left side as well. Jadi tarik kedua otot bokong Anda keluar, tulang duduknya rasakan di lantai. So grounding into the floor. Ya. And straight the spine, tangan Anda boleh taruh di samping pinggul Anda, angkat bahu ke arah atas, telinga putar bahunya ke arah belakang, tarik tulang belikat masuk dalam, broaden your collarbone, lift your chest, ya. And then sit down into your Sukhasana. So hari ini saya backgroundnya di kebun raya ya, yeah, so really calming ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, good. Sambil berteduh di bawah pohon. And close your eyes. Not tuck but draw your chin to your chest and then slightly chin in. Rasakan leher Anda memanjang sehingga nafas Anda terasa lebih nyaman pada saat Anda menarik nafas, buang nafas. Jalur nafas Anda terbuka untuk menarik udara ke dalam paru-paru dan kembali mengeluarkan karbon dioksida dari paru-paru Anda. Menarik nafas, rasakan ekspansi di dada, ekspansi di tulang rusuk Anda, ekspansi di otot-otot rusuk Anda, di punggung Anda. Exhale, kembali kempiskan perut Anda, kempiskan dada, punggung, dan keluarkan nafas kembali melalui hidung. Exhaling through the nose, Inhale, expand your chest, expand your lung. Feel this positive energy coming, flowing into the body. Exhaling completely, breathe out through the nose. Breathe in and breathe out. You can breathe in and narrowing the throat. Ya, sempitkan pita suara Anda, salurkan nafas melalui belakang pita suara Anda ke dalam paru-paru dan diafragma Anda. Serta Anda rasakan seperti ada suara mendesis dari belakang pita suara Anda. Dan kembali pada saat buang nafas juga sama, kempiskan paru-paru, sempitkan belakang pita suara Anda, salurkan nafas melalui belakang pita suara kembali ke hidung Anda. Exhaling through the nose. Breathe in and breathe out. Setiap naik nafas, rasakan setiap ruas-ruas tulang punggung Anda merenggang, setiap ruas-ruas tulang paru-paru Anda atau tulang rusuk Anda merenggang. And saat menahan nafas, kembali rasakan semua tubuh Anda kembali berkontraksi ke arah tengah dada Anda. When you inhale, expanding. When you exhale, contracting. And try to think on your breath, yeah. Focus your mind with your breath. Don't think outside of this room. Just if your mind is floating around, flying around to the outside of your room, then pull again. Tarik lagi pikiran Anda ke dalam ruangan ini dan rasakan kembali seluruh tubuh Anda dari ujung jari-jari kaki hingga ke ujung kepala Anda dan observe pikiran Anda, observe jiwa Anda. Take deep inhaling. Slowly exhaling. One more deep inhale. And slowly exhale. Now inhale, open your eyes. And grab your belt. Yeah. Anda boleh kentangkan kedua belt Anda. Tangannya boleh dibuka lebih lebar dari bahu dulu aja untuk lebar ya. So dengan latihan belt ini kita akan fokus dengan peregangan pada bahu dan juga peregangan pada area hips dan hamstring nanti ya. Inhale, angkat kedua tangan atas kepala dulu. Panjangkan tulang punggung and then stretch your arms up. If you can narrowing the distance of your belt also better. Extend your spine, extend your back and feel this elongation on your lower back into your upper back and then tarik bahunya lagi ke atas telinga Anda. Panjangkan tulang punggung. And then from there, inhale, exhale, twist into your right side. Putar torsonya ke arah kanan. Panjangkan lagi tulang punggung Anda. And then feel this twisting in the spine. With the straight spine, extend your back, inhale. Pakai belt, ayo ya. Siapin belt. And exhale. Back to the center, inhale. Extend your back. Exhale, twist into your left side. Yeah, stay here. And to your left side dengan rasakan peregangan di lower back Anda into your middle back. And then also feel the stretch in your left shoulder, left chest muscle. Exhaling completely, inhale back to the center. Now exhale, lean forward. Yeah. And then keep your spine stretch, lean forward, bend from your hips. Jangan tulang punggung yang rounding, ya. Jangan tulang punggungnya yang membungkuk, tapi jaga tangan tetap di atas kepala. And then bend from your hips. Bend from your hips. Angkat lagi tangannya ke atas, dorong lagi ke atas, panjang lagi lambungnya. So we want to keep the elongation on the spine with bending forward. So bending forward from your hips. So always aware, yeah, be aware that the bending forward is starting from your hips joint, yeah, not from your spine. So let the spine stretch. This belt is helping you to stretch your spine to focus on the bending onto your hips. Ya, tangannya lurusinnya ke atas. Kalau bisa lebih tinggi dari palanya. Bahunya boleh buka ke belakang. Ya, inhale all the way up. Exhaling. Now from here, side bend, so lateral bending. Now from here, tarik tangan kanannya ke arah kiri, panjang setubuh sebelah kirinya. Lengthen again your spine, stretch into your right side. Feel the left side body long. Stay there, breathe deeply. Press your sit bone down to the floor. Yeah, don't move your sit bone. The sit bone still grounding into the floor. Inhale back to the center. And exhale, side bend to your left side. Tarik tangan kirinya ke arah lantai sehingga tangan kanannya mengikuti tangan kiri. Lengthen your right side body long. Open your armpit. Ya, handle kalau bisa jarak tangan kanan kiri jangan terlalu jauh supaya dapat stretchnya. Tangannya lebih deketin lagi. Ya. So if you are too wide, then your side stretch is not so great. Yeah. So when you the distance between right and hand, left hand a little bit smaller, then you can feel that stretch in your right side body. More, stay there. Angkat lagi tangannya ke atas ciren, dorong lagi dadanya ke depan, angkat lagi tangannya ke belakang kepala, and stay there. Inhale back to the center, exhale release. Good. Relax for a moment. So feel that first the stretching on your back, yeah, on your spine, the side body, yeah, the shoulder. And feel the sensation. Now we gonna move the shoulder. Inhale, ya. Boleh tangannya ya cukup selebar bahu, lebih lebar sedikit atau lebarin sedikit aja nggak apa-apa ya. But don't too wide. So when too wide, the shoulder mobility is less. So try to open about shoulder wider than shoulder. Now inhale, lift up. Now try not to bending the elbow, just try to stretch, open to the back. So open the chest, so feel this extension on your pectoralis major, pectoralis minor muscle. Yeah, open. Yeah, no need to go back. Just open, so feel that stretch in the upper body, in the pectoralis major minor muscle. Yeah, and stay there. Inhale. And exhale, go forward, lower down. Inhale again. Yeah, let's do the mobility practice first. Inhale and open until you reach the maximum. And exhale, go down. Inhale, lift up. Open the chest, open the shoulder. And exhale, release down. Now, narrowing. Yeah, narrowing a little bit the distance on your right and the left hand. Now we are bending the elbow when you inhale up. Now exhale, you bend the elbow, yeah, squeeze your shoulder blades in. Squeeze your shoulder blades in and then lift your chest and then your head pushing to the belt. And then lengthen your spine, lengthen your neck, yeah. Just put your belt on the back of your head, lengthen. Bend your elbow, squeeze your blades in, lift your chest, yeah, di belakang kepala. Or you can, yeah, from here you can bend your elbow, and then push your both elbows up, external rotate your shoulder and lift the chest up, so you can feel that you can sliding your hands up, lengthen the neck, lengthen your back, and open the chest. Kepalanya, beltnya di belakang kepala, ciren. Lalu sikunya tekuk dari sini, sikunya tekuk. Sikunya tekuk, and then lift the head up, and then extend the neck. Dorong kepalanya ke atas, panjangkan lehernya. Inhale. Exhale, kembali buka siku tangannya. And then lift your arms up. And exhale, release down. Very good. Now, from here, now let's first come to a laying position. Maybe just laying on the belly, yeah, not on the spine, not on the supine, but on a prone. So come down into the floor, the belly down to the floor. Keep your belt in front. Yeah. So belly on the floor. And you can stretch your arms forward. Keep your hands distance about shoulder width distance or wider. And your forehead down. Straight the spine. First, breathe here deeply. Exhaling completely. Now from here, press your back foot down to the floor. Ya, tekan punggung kaki lantai. Aktifkan paha. Ya. Kencangkan lututnya, lalu Anda angkat dada, angkat dadanya dari lantai, lalu angkat tangannya ke atas. Into your Shalabhasana. Stretch the upper body, stretch the back muscle. Kalau mau juga boleh angkat kakinya dari lantai, spread your toes to Shalabhasana. Tangannya jangan terlalu lebar. Ya. Lift your chest, inhale, stay there for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Release down first. Relax your head down and rest for a moment. You can also look to one side and exhaling calmly. Now inhale again. Look up. Yeah. And now from here, you open your arms a little bit wider. Yeah, a little bit wider than before. And then lift again your arms up, lift your chest up. Now try to lift up your chest and then maybe turn your shoulder back. Open your arms back and external rotate your arms. Lift your chest. Yeah. Open your arms, lift your chest, lift your feet up from the floor. Stay there for 1, 2. Ya, buka lagi dadanya. Buka lagi, Ciren, angkat dadanya. 4 and 5, kembali angkat tangannya ke atas. Inhale and exhale, lower down. Yeah. Relax, forehead down. Take a deep inhaling. And slow exhaling. Now inhale, look up. And exhale. Now bend your elbow into the floor. Come into your Sphinx pose. Sphinx pose, yeah. Now, grab atau satukan kedua beltnya dengan satu tangan, ya. Dua beltnya jadi ini. Make a sling like this, ya. Make a sling. And now press your elbows down, left elbow down. Bend your right knee, and then try to hook the belt into your right foot. Ya, raih punggung kaki kanannya dengan belt. Nah, lalu dari sini, tekuk siku tangan kiri di lantai, tekuk siku tangan kanan, dekatkan tumit kakinya ke bahu. Ya, siku tangan kanannya putar ke atas sekarang, buka bahunya. Extend your spine, lengthen your back, and feel that stretch in your upper right body and also the right side body long. Stay there. Satu nafas. Ya, dorong lagi siku tangannya, siku kanannya ke atas, Hanil. Lift your left right elbows up. Bend your left elbow to the floor. Extend your spine. Ya, putar siku tangan ke atas, Ciren, bagus. And exhale, release. Dari sini tarik tangannya kembali ke arah bahu, lalu buka lagi pelan-pelan, lepaskan kaki kanannya di lantai. And then change other side. You can neutral force your spine if you are tired. So this is quite quite a intensive warm up for, but this is really good for your back, yeah, for your shoulder. And now from here, again, make a sling in your belt. Siku tangan kanan di lantai, tekuk kaki kiri, lalu hook kaki kiri Anda dengan belt Anda. Buka dulu kaki kirinya, buka bahunya, ya. Now, external rotate. External rotation on your left shoulder. Putar tangannya menghadap ke luar. Lalu tarik tumit kakinya ke arah bokong ke samping, ya. Lalu di sini putar siku tangan kirinya ke atas, buka bahunya. Lengthen your upper body. Kaki kirinya melawan ke belakang. Melawan ke belakang, ya. Menjauhkan lagi tumit kaki dari bokong. So you can feel that stretch in your quadricep, stretch on your back, and stretch on your left chest muscle. Stay there for 5 breaths. Angkat lagi siku tangan kirinya, Hanil. Lift your elbows up. Yeah. And feel that stretch in your armpit. In your, there is a muscle here in the back of your shoulder called a teres major muscle. Teres major, and open also with your pectoralis major muscle. Extend your spine, breathe deeply. Extend your left thighs. Bagus, Kiran. Angkat lagi siku tangannya, Kiran. Angkat lagi siku tangan kirinya, angkat. Ya, ini bagus buat yang punya masalah dengan bahu. Ya. And exhale. Tarik dulu tangannya ke arah samping, ya. Kembali ke samping, buka lagi ke samping, luruskan siku tangan, and release. Exhale down. Relax your spine. Very good. Yeah, you can move. Yes. You can move your feet, your hips, or you can bend the knee, yeah? And then you make a windshield wiper with your belly. This is also good for your back, for your releasing tension in the back. So make a windshield wiper with your bent knees.
Relax there, breathe deeply. Exhaling calmly. And release down. Inhale,
head up. Exhale. Now release the belt for a moment. Hands down. Tuck your toes. Yeah. Now open your shoulders. So shoulder up. Turn back and lift up to your cobra. Yeah. Bend your elbows. Squeeze your elbows in. Lengthen your spine. You can put your back foot down. Kakinya buka lagi lebih lebar ya. Jangan terlalu sempit. So that we release the tension in lower back. And then the cobra is not pushing like this, but drag. Tarik ke belakang justru. Tarik tangannya ke belakang, sikunya tarik ke dalam. Lengthen your back. So that is a cobra. Breathe deeply. Exhaling completely. Tuck your toes, lift your hips. Pull back. So pull back your hips. Yeah. Let's do first a semi down dog with the upper back stretch. Dorong pinggulnya ke belakang. You can grab the outer mat with your hand and push your hips up. And then tarik ketiaknya ke arah lantai, forehead down into your anahatasana. Yeah. Dorong pinggul ke atas, stretch your back. Feel that stretch in your spine, stretch on your side body. You can put your forehead down. Open your shoulder. Deep inhale and exhale. Now inhale, look up and exhale. Now from here, walk your hands back. Okay, duduk sebentar. Ya, kita sekarang kembali tetap masih opening an upper body. Ya, nah sekarang beltnya boleh diikat. Ya, diikat kurang lebih selebar bahu. Ya. So boleh di, kalau aku punya masukinnya ke bolongannya, ya. Anda bisa, ya. So you can open about shoulder width distance, masukkan siku tangan, ya. Jadi taruhnya bukan di siku tangan persis, tapi di atas siku tangan. So di atas siku tangan seperti ini, ya. So and then, yeah, like this, yeah, and then put your hand down to the floor. Siku tangannya buka selebar bahu. Kalau sakit boleh digeser sedikit. Yeah. And then elbows down to the floor. Lift your hips up. Dorong bahunya ke belakang. Panjang lambungnya. Lihat pandangan ke belakang. So you have this pose called dolphin pose. Or you can bend the knee. Yeah. If you cannot straight the leg. So first you have to bend the knees and then push your hips up. So press your belly to your thighs. Ya, pahanya, perutnya dekat ini paha. Dorong bahunya ke belakang. Siku tangan di lantai. Siku tangannya paralel. Spread your fingers. Kalau sudah, dorong kaki ke atas. Jinjit saja kaki boleh. Kalau sudah sampai, boleh tumitnya di lantai. Tapi jangan buat rounding punggungnya. So, keep this pose, dolphin. To open the shoulder, open the chest. And also strengthen the back muscle, the upper back muscle. Ya... Yeah. Lehernya relax saja, lehernya relax, Elena and Ayu, lehernya relax, panjang lehernya, ya, dorong bahunya lagi ke belakang, jalan sedikit kakinya ke depan, ya, jalan kaki ke depan, yes, dorong lagi pinggulnya ke belakang, ke atas, dorong bahunya ke belakang, relax your neck, just relax, look back, just relax your neck, Elena, kepalanya relax, jangan tegang, ya, lihat ke belakang aja. Dorong lagi bahunya ke belakang, dorong pinggul ke atas. Ya, Ayu juga. Relax the neck. Relax your head more. Ya. If you can walk your feet more forward, it's okay. Ya, go. So, feel it stretch in your shoulder. And maybe you can put your left foot in the middle and lift your right leg up into a three-legged dolphin. Ya. Stay there. Sambil Anda stretching hamstring kaki kiri Anda, stretching betis kaki kiri, aktifkan lagi kaki kanan di atas, paha kanan kencang, flointing atau flexion your right foot, aktif kakinya, aktif paha kanan, dorong bahu ke belakang, stay there for 3, 2, 1, kaki kanan ke lantai, ganti kaki kiri angkat into your three-legged dolphin. Keep your hips square, straighten the leg, and stay there for another 5 breaths. Stay. Bagus, tahan situ. Ya. Angkat lagi kaki kanannya ke atas, kaki kiri ke atas. Ya, angkat lagi kaki kirinya, Ayu. Angkat lagi kaki kirinya ke atas sedikit, kaki kirinya aktif lagi. Ya, aktif. Nah, itu dia. Straighten the spine, straighten your shoulder. And exhale, release the feet down, and release the belt. And child pose. Straighten your arms. Exhale, release. And breathe deeply. Exhaling completely. Inhale, come back into your tabletop. Yeah. And now, tuck your toes. Inhale, arch your back to your cow pose. Open your shoulder, lengthen your spine. Now exhale, tuck your tailbone in, belly in, round the back into your cat pose. Feel that stretch in your upper body, protraction your scapula. Lengthen the lower back, inhale into your cow again, lengthen your back, open your shoulder, extend your neck, long. Exhale, cat pose, round your back, pull the belly in. Chin into your chest. Inhale now, arch your back, extend your spine, lengthen your back. Dorong pinggulnya ke belakang, and then angkat lutut Anda dari lantai, and then push your hips up toward the ceiling to your adho mukha svanasana dhammodok. Ya, jaga tangan, pergelangan tangan, siku tangan, bahu dalam satu garis lurus dengan punggung Anda. Spread your finger, stay there. Very good. Nice, everyone. Breathe into your nose. Exhaling to the nose. Aktifkan lagi kaki Anda. Putar paha ke dalam. Stretch your back. Stretch your hamstring. Your calf muscle. Take a deep inhale.
Exhaling completely. Now from here, inhale, look up. Exhale. Now walk your hands back. Jalan tangannya ke belakang. Walk your hands back. Nah, and then tangannya boleh di lantai, jadi tangan di lantai atau tangan di tulang kering. Angkat dadanya panjang dalam punggung tujuh. Ardha Uttanasana. Inhale. Exhale. Dari sini dekatkan perutnya ke paha. Boleh tekuk lututnya. And go down. Grab your ankle. Or maybe ya, if you can, peluk lututnya dari belakang. Grab your elbow from the back of your hamstring. And then go deeper to your forward bend. Stay there. And feel this amazing stretch on your back. Stretch on your hamstring. Your calf muscle. Breathe in to your nose. Exhaling to the nose. And release your hands down. Inhale, look again forward. Exhale, walk again your feet, your hands forward into your Adho Mukha Svanasana Downward Dog. Stretch again your back, lengthen your spine. Stay here, breathe inhale. Exhale. Now let's do a little bit core practice, ya. Core practice untuk kembali menjaga stabilitas di punggung, ya. From here, bend the knees to the floor, ya. And then from here, you can straighten the left leg back, ya. Lurus kaki kiri ke belakang. And then tangan kanan ke depan, tangan kiri di lantai. Tangan kanan ke depan, lalu angkat kaki kirinya dulu. Ya, jaga dulu tangan kanan di lantai, kaki kiri sejajar dengan punggung Anda. Putar kaki kiri ke dalam, jari kaki kiri menghadap ke lantai. And then straighten your arms forward into your right arms, left leg back. Ya, to straighten the spine, straighten the back. And then from here, ya, dari sini tangan kanannya ke samping kanan, kaki kirinya ke samping kiri. And open your left hip. Right arms to the side. Inhale. Let's do dynamically. Kaki kiri ke belakang, tangan kanan ke depan. Tangan kiri ke depan, tangan kanan lebih ke depan lagi. Kaki kiri ke belakang. Ya, make this for a few times. Kaki kiri ke samping, tarik tangan kanan ke belakang. Ya, tahan situ. Inhale, back to the center. Right arms forward, left leg back. Exhale, left arms, right arm to the side, left leg to the side. Inhale, right arms forward, left leg back. Last one. Inhale, right arms to the side, left leg to the side. Inhale, right arms forward, left leg back. And exhale, release hands, knees. And then you can release the hand, the left hand. Ya, letakkan punggung tangan kiri di lantai. Stretch your back hand first to counter a little bit the wrist stretch, and release. And then from here, sekarang kaki kanan yang ke belakang, tangan kiri ke depan, and then lift your right leg up, and then lift your right left arms up. Stay here for a moment. Yeah, balancing, engaging the core, draw your ribs in. Exhale now, right leg to the side, left arm to the side. Inhale, right leg back, left arms forward. Exhale, right leg to the right side, left arm to the left side. Angkat kirinya. Inhale, right leg into the back, left arms forward. Exhale, right leg to the right side, left arm to the side. Inhale, right leg back, left arms forward. And exhale, release. Lalu letakkan punggung tangan kanan di lantai. Stretch your back hand on your right side. And release the tension in your wrist joint. And exhale, release hands down. Yeah. And then from here now, boleh dibuka lagi beltnya. Kita butuh lagi belt sedikit. Sama kayak tadi, persis kayak yang waktu di lantai. Satukan ujung dari belt Anda, pegang dengan satu tangan ya dari sini ya. Kali ini kaki yang berlawanan. So, kaki kirinya ke belakang. Tekuk kaki kiri. Itu kaki kirinya, flexion your left leg. Lalu kaitkan tangan kanan Anda atau belt di tangan kanan ke kaki kiri Anda. Ya, kaki kiri. And then dari sini juga sama, external rotate your right arms. Lalu tekuk siku tangan kanan Anda, dekatkan tumit kaki ke bokong. Lalu buka siku tangan kanannya ke atas, buka bahunya. And then lift your left leg up. And balance here in your lion pose. Buka bahu ya, jaga keseimbangan. And stay there. Breathe. Ya, tekuk siku tangannya. High nail. Dari sini tadi udah sini, tekuk dulu siku tangannya, dekatkan tangannya ke bahu. Siku tangan kanannya putar ke atas, buka bahunya. Yes. Siku tangan kakinya salah ya. Kaki salah, kaki kiri yang diangkat. Hanil, salah, salah. Kaki kiri yang diangkat. Kaki yang berlawanan, kalau kaki kanan susah. Kaki yang berlawanan yang diangkat. Ya. Nah, open. Nah, gitu. Tangan no, tangan kiri di lantai. Tangan kiri yang di lantai, tangan kanannya yang meraih ke kaki kiri. Bukan begitu caranya, salah, Hanil. Lihat. Dari lututnya di lantai dua-duanya. Lihat ya, lihat. Kaki kirinya angkat dulu. Kaki kiri angkat. Tangan kanan yang pegang belt raih ke kaki kirinya. Ya, jadi seimbang. And then dari sini deketin. Deketin tangan ke bahu, baru angkat siku tangan kanannya. Nah, begitu, betul. Angkat. Nah, itu dia. Ya. Jadi lebih stabil. Lebih stabil, that's right. And exhale, release. Kembali dulu, tekuk dulu siku tangan keluar ya, atau dekatkan tangan kanannya ke bahu, siku tangan buka, release. Exhale. Ya, boleh. Relax dulu sebentar. Kembali tangan kirinya sekarang, jadi tangan kiri menghadap ke belakang, punggung tangan kirinya di lantai. And relax there. Ya, counter the pose with the left back hand into the floor. Terbalik Lena, terbalik. Kita udah flexion. Jangan flexion lagi tapi extension. Back hand ya, yeah, the left back hand down. To the back, ya. Yeah. And other side. Sekarang tangan kanan yang di lantai. Ya. Yeah. Kaki kanan yang angkat. Ya. Yeah. Kaki kanan yang angkat, ya. Yeah. Jadi kaki di lantai. Pegang beltnya dengan tangan kiri. Lalu kaitkan tangan kiri belt Anda ke punggung kaki kanan. Ke punggung kaki kanan. Ya. Lalu dari sini tekuk siku tangan kirinya. Dekatkan tangan ke bahu dulu. Lalu putar siku tangan kirinya ke atas. External rotation on your shoulder. Lift your elbows up. Ya. Ya, angkat lagi kaki kanannya ke atas. Ya, bagus. Nice. Jari kaki di lantai aja, jari kaki di lantai supaya stabil. Jari kaki kiri di lantai. Angkat tangannya ke atas. Buka bahunya, panjangkan tulang punggung. And then stretch your right calf muscle, right thighs muscle. Ya, yeah, bagus gitu Hanil, benar. Ya, yeah, stay there for 3 2 and 1. Tekuk dulu siku tangannya. Deketin lagi tangan ke bahu. Lepaskan kaki kanan dari belt and release. Kali ini punggung tangan kanannya taruh di lantai. Extend your back hand ya. Sambil kaki kirinya lurusin boleh untuk merilis tension di lutut. Back hand onto the floor and release. Good. And then come back into your downward facing dog. Stretch your back, lengthen your spine. Breathe into the nose. Exhale into your nose. Now inhale, kaki kanan yang angkat ke atas, 3 leg step. And then tekuk ke kanan, melangkah ke kanan ke depan di antara kedua tangan. into your low lunge. Knee, left knee down. Raih lagi beltnya. Sekarang pegang dua tangan di belt. Inhale, lift your arms. Kalau bisa jarak tangan ke kiri kanan jangan terlalu jauh. Open your chest, ya. Tarik tangannya ke belakang, dorong pinggul ke depan sedikit, scoop tailbone in, lift your chest, open your shoulder. Open your chest. Ya, extend your spine. And feel that stretch in your left thigh muscle. Rasakan peregangan pada pinggang, punggung, bahu Anda. And then you can bend your elbow, tekuk siku tangannya sekarang. Squeeze shoulder blades in, and then lift again your chest. Lift your head up. Ya, rasakan stretching pada pinggang, pada upper body Anda. Open the chest, bend your elbow, siku tangannya deketin lagi ke arah samping punggung Anda, samping hips Anda, and feel that opening on your shoulder. Sikunya turunin lagi, buka dadanya, jangan terlalu dengak. Jangan dengak lehernya, ayu. Jangan dengak lehernya, jangan dengak. Buka bahunya. Ya. Lehernya jangan nempel. Talinya jangan tempelin di leher, jangan. Hanya ya di belakang bahunya aja. Squeeze shoulder blades in. Extend your spine, open your shoulder. Lengthen your back. Ya, just squeeze the shoulder blades in. Inhale, lift your arms up. Sekarang angkat lutut kiri dari lantai. Inhale. Do your warrior one. Yeah, bend the right knee. Very good. Now from here, lean forward. Condongkan tubuh ke depan, tetap luruskan tangannya ke depan. Boleh jarak tangan kiri kanannya dijaga. Extend your spine. Stretch your back. Melangkah setengah kaki kiri ke depan. Lean forward. Angkat kaki di lantai. Into standing balance. Warrior three. Flexion kaki kirinya. Angkat dada, tangan ke depan. Stay there. One. Good. Two. Kaki kiri angkat lagi, Ciren. Three. Condongkan tubuh ke depan. Four. And five. Step back. Good. Inhale back to your warrior one. Exhale, warrior two. Buka kaki ke samping. Sekarang tangannya lebar. Tangan lebar di ujung. Tangannya taruh di ujung beltnya. Bend nih. Ya. And then, maybe you can bend your elbow. Stay here into your warrior two with your open chest. Bend the right knee. If you can straight, belt aku soalnya pendek. Kalau bisa, kalau masih punya space, lurusin tangannya, warrior two. Lurusin tangannya kalau punya space. Kalau beltnya panjang, lurusin tangannya. Lurusin. Kalau beltnya pendek, just grab the edge of your belt, bend your elbow. If you can stretch your belt, that is better. Bend the knee. Yeah, keep your arm stretch. Yeah, keep your arm stretch. Now, Sun Warrior, lengthen your side body. Yang beltnya pendek, luruskan tangan kiri yang ke belakang. And then stretch your right arms up. And then if you can straighten the arms back, arms straight. Yeah. Lengthen your right side body long. Stay there. Bend the right knee. Breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Now from here, keep your right knee bent. And then lean forward into your reaching warrior. Reaching warrior. Tangannya boleh deketin. Ya, boleh deketin sedikit. Reaching warrior. Stretch your both arms with your arms open, ya, yeah, shoulder width distance. Buka lagi bahunya, panjang tulang punggung, tekuk ke kanan. Stay there. Ya, yeah. Bend the right knee. Engage the thighs. Stretch your back. Inhale. Exhale. Now luruskan ke kanan. Kembali buka tangannya lebar. Buka tangan lebar and lean forward. Lean forward. You can put your right hand into your ankle, straighten the left arm, and then straighten the belt. Extend your left side body long. Tangannya di pergelangan kaki atau di tulang kering, tangan kirinya tarik ke atas. Straighten the belt. And make your tension on your belt. Tangannya taruh di tulang kering aja, taruh di tulang kering tangannya kalau misalnya nggak nyampe di pergelangan kaki. Or put your hand down to the floor if you can. Straighten the left leg. Straighten the right leg. Straighten the left side body. And exhale, release down. And release the belt. Hands down. And then lift your right leg up into your three leg stop. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, lean forward plank. Exhale, tekuk lutut di lantai. And then dari sini, untuck your toes, scoop your tailbone, rolling forward, bend your elbow into your cobra. Yeah, cobra, open your shoulder, lengthen your neck. Yeah. Exhale, come back into your downward facing dog. And stretch. Very good. Tahan situ di down dog. Dorong lagi bokong ke atas. Nice. Lengthen your upper body, lengthen your spine, lengthen your side body long. And stretch your hamstring, stretch your calf muscle. Stay there, breathe. Take a deep inhale. And exhale. Now left leg up, three leg stop. Kick your left leg up. Exhale, left knee bend, step forward. Tekuk lutut kanan di lantai. Again, grab your belt. Inhale, lift your arms up. Scoop your tailbone in. Lengthen your spine, lift your chest. Open your chest, open your shoulder into your Anjaneyasana. Buka dadanya, buka bahunya, panjang tulang punggung. Lengthen your back. Tangannya, pegang tangannya di tali, Hanil. Lutut kanan di lantai. Lutut kanan di lantai, tangannya ke atas. Tangan ke atas, pegang beltnya. Ya, chest up. Breathe. Dorong dadanya, dorong perutnya menjauh dari paha. Jangan ke depan. Perutnya jangan ke depan. Perutnya tarik menjauh dari paha, Hanil. Pinggulnya masuk, dorong pinggul ke depan, angkat dadanya. Ya, now bend your elbow, squeeze your blades in, ya, tarik beltnya di belakang bahu, open your chest, lengthen your spine, extend your back, ya, lengthen your back, ya, dorong lagi, tekuk siku tangannya sekarang Hanil, tekuk siku tangan Hanil, bend your elbow, squeeze your blades in, lift your chest. Exhale. Now from here, lift your right knee up from the floor. Straighten your arms up into Wario One. Yeah, Wario One. Bend the knee. Yeah. Again, scoop tailbone in. Lengthen your back. Lift your chest up. Extend your upper back. Angkat dadanya lagi. Ayo, angkat dadanya. Extend your back. Angkat dadanya. Lift your chest up. Yeah, lift your chest up and straighten your arms back. Yes, that's right. Inhale. Now exhale. Belly into your thighs. Lean forward. Jarak tangan kiri kanannya dekatkan satu sama lain. Step kaki kanan setengah ke depan. And lift your right leg up. And straight your arms forward into your warrior three. Stay there. Ya, tangannya deketin satu sama lain, Hanil. Ya, kaki kanan lurus. Dorong tumit kaki kanan ke belakang. Stay there, Elena. Stay. Yes, very nice. Stay there for 3, 4, and 5. Step back, back to your warrior 1, and then right foot down, warrior 2. Ya, luruskan tangannya kalau bisa. Kalau beltnya cukup, luruskan tangannya. Kalau enggak, pegang ujung beltnya, sikunya tekuk. Bend the left knee 90 degree angle to your warrior 2. Keep your arms, right shoulder, and parallel to each other. Yeah, stay there, breathe. And then from here, ya, luruskan siku tangan kirinya, luruskan tangan kanan, tarik tangan kanannya ke arah betis, lengthen your side body long to your reverse warrior. Lengthen your side body, stay there. Ya, tangannya kalau bisa sampai di betis, Helena. Tangan kanannya taruh di betis. Tarik lagi, tarik talinya. Ya, betul. Tarik talinya ke bawah. Tarik talinya ke sampai ke betis. Yes, then you have that elongation in your left side body. Bagus. Tarik lagi Hanil. Tarik beltnya ke arah betis kaki kanan. Panjangkan lagi setibu sebelah kirinya. Very nice. Inhale up. And then try to shorten the distance between your right and left hand. Now reaching warrior. Dekatkan sisi tubuh sebelah kiri ke paha kiri, panjang tulang punggung, extend your spine and lean forward to the reaching warrior. Ya, reaching warrior, extend your spine, stay there. Tangannya jangan terlalu jauh Hanil. Tangannya deketin. Tangan jarak tangan kanan kiri deketin. Sekarang tangan kanan kiri deketin Hanil, jangan terlalu jauh. Tangan kanan kirinya jangan terlalu jauh. Ini masih tekuk. Jaraknya deketin sekarang yang di reaching warrior. Nah, kalau udah baru yang lurus kaki kirinya baru jauhin lagi tangannya. Jauhin lagi, geser sampai kalau bisa tangan kirinya menyentuh ke pegelangan kaki, tangan kanan lurus, lengthen into your Trikonasana. Stay there. Trikonasana. Straight your right elbow, straight your left elbow. Lurus kaki kirinya, Ciren. Lurus kaki kirinya, lurus. Ya, buka lagi dadanya, putar torsonya ke atas. Putar bahu kanan ke atas. Lengthen your back, extend your spine. Very good. Stay there, breathe deeply. And exhale, release down. Hands down, inhale, left leg up, three legs dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. And inhale, condongan tubuh yang ke depan, tegak lutut di lantai. Now, scoop your tailbone in, rolling cobra, inhale, open your shoulder, bend your elbow, lift your chest, extend your neck, extend your spine, drag your hands in, exhale, child pose, and pull back. Breathe deeply. Exhaling completely. Very nice. Now inhale. Come back up to your tabletop. Exhale. Now from here, come to your downward dog again. Now right leg up, three legs dog. Now exhale, come forward to pigeon. Kaki kanannya tekuk. Kalau bisa pegelangan kaki dan lutut Anda sejajar. Kalau enggak, kaki kanan sedikit dalam. And stay there with your hips, yeah, slightly up. Boleh juga kalau nyampe pinggul di lantai, but don't compress to your back, ya. Yeah. So square your hip, tuck your left toes. Jari kaki kiri di lantai, square the hips, stay here. Okay. Now from here, try to grab the belt again. Sekarang buka, ya, deketin pinggulnya ke arah lantai, buka tangannya selebar bahu. Prepare first the hand down, ya, tangannya pegang belt, tangan dari lantai, square your hip. Engage the core and inhale, lift your arms up. Tarik pinggulnya ke atas, ya. Tarik pinggul ke atas, jangan di terlalu banyak di lantai. Lift your chest into Eka pada Raja Kapotasana now. Yes, stay there. Good. Square your hip. Lift your chest. Open your arms up. Extend your spine. Buka lagi dadanya. Ayo, dorong dada ke atas. Extend your spine. Lift your chest. Yeah, very nice. Now from here, ya, siku tangan kanan tekuk, tangan kiri ke samping. Siku tangan kanan tekuk, tangan kiri ke samping. Yeah, stay there. Keep your engagement on your hips joint. Yeah, preparation for Eka pada Raja Kapotasana. And inhale, lift your arms up. Exhale, lean forward. If you can, don't touch your hands to the floor. Lengthen. into your egg kepada raja kapota sana atau sleeping pigeon. Tangannya jangan sentuh lantai. Lift. Dorong dada ke depan. Forehead down. Stay there for 5 breaths. 1 2 3 4 and 5 release. Okay, inhale, roll up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Nah, terapi memang sedikit lebih capek ya daripada mungkin gentle yoga ya, karena terapeutik di stira yoga kita menggunakan muscle engagement yang fungsi juga untuk memberikan terapi, efek terapi pada tubuh Anda. Inhale, left leg up, relax dog. Exhale, now bend the left knee into your pigeon. Pigeon. Very good. Now from here, again grab the belt. Pegang beltnya dari lantai. Buka tangannya selebar matras, pegang beltnya. So starting with this position, squaring your hips, yeah, and engage the hips muscle. Now from here, engage the core and lift your arms forward, lift your arms up, extend your upper body, lift your chest up. Nice, stay there. In Ekha pada Raja Kapotasana, angkat lagi dadanya Hanil, dorong dada ke atas. Jangan ke depan, dorong dada ke atas. Jari kakinya di lantai, jari kaki kanan di lantai. Tuck your right toes. Tuck your right toes, Hanil. Yes, lift your chest. Angkat dadanya ke belakang. Angkat dadanya. Dadanya angkat lagi. Dadanya, bukan tangannya, dadanya. Dadanya, dorong ke atas. Lift your chest. Yes, lift your chest. Lift your arms. Angkat lagi bahunya ke arah telinga. Ayo, Ichiren. Stay there. And then exhale. Now, siku tangan kiri tekuk. Tangan kanannya tarik ke arah samping kanan. Yeah. Lengthen your back. Extend your spine. Yeah. Tangannya jauhin satu sama lain lagi. Anil. Tangannya jauhin. Siku tangan kiri tekuk. Yeah. Tangan kanannya tarik ke arah bawah. Ke arah samping hips. Yeah. Jangan puter torsonya, Elena. Tubuhnya tetap menghadap ke depan. Siku tangan kiri tarik ke atas. That's right. Keep your hips square. Inhale, lift your arms up again. Exhale, now lean forward. Lean forward. Lean forward, engage the core. Jangan lepas core-nya. Stay there for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Release. Inhale, look up. Release the hip belt. Exhale, downward facing dog. Very good. Lengthen your back again, extend your spine. Again your vinyasa, bend the knees. Scoop your tailbone, inhale, cobra. And exhale. Kembali downward facing dog. Inhale, right leg up through 3 legs dog. Exhale, kembali ke pigeon. Yeah. Kembali di pigeon. Ya, kita langsung masuk ke peak pose-nya hari ini. Ya. The peak pose called Ekha pada Raja Kapotasana. Kembali di sini sekarang belt-nya satukan. Ya, belt-nya satukan. Tangan kiri di lantai. Ya. Sekarang boleh siku tangan kirinya ditukuk dulu di lantai. Lalu tekuk kaki kirinya. Flexion kaki kiri. Lalu kaitkan tangan kanan dan pegang belt ke kaki kiri Anda. Ya. And then external rotate your right shoulder open, your right arms. Tekuk siku tangan kiri Anda. Tekuk siku tangan kanan, dekatkan lagi tangannya ke bahu. Lalu di sini luruskan tangan kiri. Putar siku tangan kanan ke atas, buka bahunya. Lalu dorong dada ke atas. Ya. And then stay here. Option 1. Option 2 yang bisa, coba cari balance-nya. Angkat tangan kiri ke atas. Pegang belt-nya dua-duanya. Dengan kedua tangan, pegang belt-nya. Ya. Stay there.
namanya Eka pada Raja Kapotasana. Dorong dada ke atas and stay there, balance on your hips joint. Ya, bagus Cire, nice, itu dia bagus. Dorong lagi siku tangan ke atas. Dorong siku tangan kanan ke atas, dorong dada ke atas. Ya, lihat pandangan sedikit ke diagonal ke atas. Good, Hanil, nice. Try to find your balance. And then tangan kirinya boleh raih ke belt kalau bisa. Stay there for 3, 2, and 1. Release, pelan-pelan. Tangan kiri kembali di lantai. Buka kembali tangannya, lepaskan kaki kan kiri dari belt, and then come to your sleeping pigeon now. Relax. Sleeping pigeon. Forehead down. Relax here. And feel the opening on your right hip, stretch, and then also the pressing tension in your back. Exhaling completely. Hands to your side body, inhale, look up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe deeply in your downward dog. Lengthen your back. Extend your spine. No need vinyasa this time. Just straighten your elbow. Straighten your shoulder. Straighten your hamstring. Straighten your back. Very nice. Inhale, left leg up to your three legs dog. Exhale, now bend the left knee. Come forward to your pigeon. Nice. And then, siku tangan kanan di lantai. Again, grab your belt. Bend the right knee. Bend the right knee, bend your right elbow down. And then, grab your right foot with your left hand on your belt. Yeah, grab it. And then externally rotate your shoulder. Buka dulu bahu kirinya. External rotate your shoulder. And then bend your elbow, open your arms. Bend your elbow, open your arms. And then tarik tangan kirinya ke bahu. Tarik tangan kiri ke bahu, stretchen your right thighs. And then tarik siku tangan kanan kiri, sorry, siku tangan kiri ke atas sambil luruskan tangan kanannya. Angkat dadanya. Nah, itu dia. Dorong dada ke atas. Find your balance. Hati-hati Ciren. Find your balance. And then grab your right hand to the belt. And then you can keep here with your hands grabbing the belt. Lift your chest. Straighten your upper back. Tarik perutnya menjauh dari paha, Hanil. Dorong lagi pinggulnya ke atas. Straighten your upper back. Lift your chest up, stay there for 3, bagus, 2, and 1. Tangan kanan kembali ke lantai. Lalu dekatkan lagi tangan dulu ke bahu. Luruskan lagi ke belakang, lepaskan pelanan. Come to your sleeping pigeon, exhale down. Relax. Breathe deeply. Exhaling slowly. Now inhale, look up. Kali ini nggak usah ke down dog, putar kaki kanan ke depan. Kaki kanan putar ke depan, taruh di luar paha kiri Anda. Yeah. Now we twist. Yeah. Now peluk siku tangan kiri ke paha kanan Anda. Lalu tangan kanan ke belakang. And then dekatkan lagi lutut kanan ke arah dada kiri, putar torsonya, and twist into your right side. Yeah. Rasakan pergangan pada pinggang Anda. Stay there, breathe. Open your shoulder, twist your spine. And also press your both sitting bone down to the floor. Stay here. Feel the releasing the tension in your lower back after some back bend practice. Exhaling completely. Now inhale. Kembali ke depan, menghadap ke depan. Sekarang lutut kanannya tumpukan di atas lutut kiri. Gomukhasana. Tumpukan lutut kanan di atas lutut kiri Anda. Ya. And then from here, ya, enggak usah angkat lagi tangan ke atas karena kita sudah tadi open banyak sekali bahunya. Sekarang just grab your feet with your both hands and then lean forward. Stay there into your Gomukhasana. Stay there, breathe deeply. Letakkan saja keningnya di atas lutut. Just relax your back. Feel the releasing tension in your back muscle. And inhale, look forward. Exhale. Terakhir, grab your right, grab again your belt. Nah, kali ini raih kaki kanannya dengan belt. Luruskan kaki kanannya ke atas, namanya Kronchasana atau Hero Pose. Jarak kaki ke tangan jangan terlalu jauh, ya. Straighten the right leg up, straighten your back. Jangan rounding punggungnya, tapi extend your spine. And then you can bend your elbow into the side. Siku tangan tekuk samping. Dekatkan lagi tulang keringnya ke arah dada. Jangan bungkuk tulang punggungnya. Lengthen your back. Straighten the leg. And look up into your right foot. Bend your elbow to the side. Feel that stretch in your hamstring. Stretch in your lower back. Very good. Take a deep inhale. Exhale. Inhale, look forward. Tetap pegang beltnya. Sekarang pegang dengan tangan kanan saja beltnya, ya. Lalu Anda tarik kaki kanan ke samping. Tarik kaki kanan ke samping. And then open your left arm. Lengthen your spine. Open your hips. Yeah, balance. Stay here, breathe. Buka tangan kanan ke tangan kiri ke samping, buka tangan kanannya, pegang tetap beltnya dengan tangan kanan, buka kaki kanan ke samping. Stay there, breathe deeply, inhale. Exhale, kembali ke tengah, inhale. And bend the knee, exhale, release. Good. Nah, karena ini, ganti kaki. Kaki kanan tekuk ke dalam. Kaki kirinya taruh di luar paha kanan. Ya, aku ngadep ke kamera, ya. So, kaki kirinya di luar paha kanan, kaki kanan masuk. Right? And then from here, tekuk siku tangan kanan, peluk ke lutut kiri Anda, dekatkan lutut kanannya ke arah dada sebelah kanan, lalu putar torsonya, buka bahu kirinya and feel that twist in your lower back. And also opening your left shoulder, left on your chest. Feel this amazing moment of your twisting. Rasakan pergangan pada pinggang, punggung, bahu, dada. Breathe deeply. Exhaling completely. Inhale, kembali menghadap ke depan. Exhale. Sekarang lutut kirinya cross di atas lutut kanan. Masukkan kaki kiri di samping hips kanan Anda. Lalu raih saja kedua kaki Anda dengan kedua tangan. Dekatin lagi tumitnya ke bokong. Panjangkan tulang punggung, tekan kakinya ke lantai dengan kedua tangan and dorong dada ke depan. Into your forward bend, Gomukhasana. You can touch your forehead down to your knee. Press your belly into your thighs. Yeah, rounding your back this time, no problem. Feel the releasing tension in your back. Inhale, look forward. Exhale. Nah, kali ini grab your belt. Kaitkan belt Anda ke kaki kiri, lalu tendang kaki kiri ke atas, ya, boleh jaraknya deketin lagi, Tangan ke kaki. And then lift your legs up, bend your elbow to the side. Dekatkan tulang kering Anda ke depan wajah. Into your hero pose or kronchasan. Stay here. Feel that stretch on your hamstring, on your calf muscle. Keep your back straight. Deep inhale. Exhaling completely. Now grab the belt with your left hand. Open your left leg into the side. Open your right arms. Yeah. Stay there. Panjangkan lagi lambungnya, dorong palanya ke atas. And then keep your spine stretch, open your arms. Feel this stretch on your inner left hip. Straighten your lower back. Keep your both sitting down to the floor, open your right hip. Stay there, breathe. Very nice everyone. Kaki buka Hanil, kaki buka ke samping Hanil. Ke kiri buka ke samping, buka lagi samping, terus buka lagi. Nah, itu dia. Inhale back to the center. Exhale release. And then the last one, lay down into the floor. Okay. And rest. Open your arms, open your palms to the ceiling. And open your legs, open your feet wide into your mat. Close your eyes and relax the full body. Relax your feet, relax your ankles, relax your calf muscle, relax your thighs muscle, relax your hamstring, relax your inner hips, relax your belly. Relax your lower back glutes muscle, relax your back muscle, relax your side body, relax your chest, relax your shoulder, relax your arms, elbows, wrist joint, fingers. Relax your face, your neck, relax your head, and calm your breath. And breathe in, breathe out slowly, gently. Just release the breath, no need to count. Inhale slowly, exhale slower. Feel the sensation of your yoga practice today. Feel the sensation of your moving meditation. Now into a stillness meditation in Savasana. Don't move anything in your body and just relax. Feel this sensation of your relaxation after practice. Breathe deeply. Exhaling slowly. Gently and slowly move your toes, move your fingers, move your ankles, move your wrists, move your head to the right, to the left. Slowly, gently awake again from your Savasana. Close your feet together. Interlace your hands in front of your belly and then straighten your arms up above your head. Straighten the leg, point your toes, suck your belly in, straighten your spine. Inhale, And exhale, bend the knees to your chest. Hug your knees with your both elbows. And then move your back. Move your body to the right, to the left. And then feel this massage on your lower back. Massage on your shoulder. Massage on your neck. Inhale, raise your right arms up above your head. Turn your body to the right side. Put your right arms as a pillow. Left hand in front of your belly. Relax for a moment. Take a deep inhale. Slowly exhale. Straighten the left leg. Slowly roll up. Vertebrae by vertebrae, and then cross your leg and to your heart, your Namaste Mudra. Bow your head, close your eyes, and keep the sensation of your yoga practice on the mat. Feel deeper into your mind, body, and soul. Because the purpose of yoga practice is not an exercise like gymnastics. So we are, the intention is to connect our mind, body, and soul for this meditation. Take a deep inhale. Slowly exhale. May this yoga practice on the mat bring purification to our mind, body, and soul. Thank you for sharing your positive energy tonight. Namaste. Thank you. Okay. Very good. So let's have a picture for together to document for today's practice. If you smile, yeah, open your camera. Okay, 1, 2, and okay, thank you. Yeah, thank you everyone. See you tomorrow. Yeah, very good. Bye. Thank you.